Marie's got absolutely wonderful.
Oh, hello.
Necklace from Fields Jewelry. And this is an additional prize that she's taking home, apart from all the other goodie bags that the previous girls
I don't think we thought this completely through, because now they've got like all this luggage to carry around for the night. But it's okay. Now, I think we want to get to the main point of the night.
The moment we were all waiting for, do you know the winner?
I think we do it in English or in Polish?
I think we should do it in both.
In both?
At the same time,
no,
right?
No, that's going to be too confusing. I know what we're doing. I know. I'll say, and the winner is, and then you say the same thing in Polish, and then we'll both say her name at the same time. Okay, now, this. Okay, girls, are you all ready? Girls, ladies, are you all ready? A smile and a nod would help. Thank you. Fantastic. Are you guys ready? We'll wait, I've got all night.
Okay, come on.
Okay, all right.
Right.
And the winner is...
Jej nasza nowa Miss Polonii 2010.
11.
Oh, 11.
I apologize.
No, it's always backwards.
And the winner, ladies and gentlemen, of Miss Polonii 2011 is... Karolina Tomczyk.
Karolina Tomczyk.
Round of applause, big round of applause. Woo! Thank you very much.
Miss Polonii 2011.
Thank you, judges.
It's Karolina Tomczyk. Congratulations.
I want to get a representative from the judging panel. Hold on a second. I want to get a representative from the judging panel to come up here. We've got two. So we'll get you up here. I was going to get one more, but he seems to have disappeared. But that's okay.
Okay, guys, I know it has to be done. All the flowers. And big round of applause now. I think she deserves it.
I think we should be
come
fair.
On.
She won't
you can
score.
Fool me, but she deserves a big round of applause. Congratulations.
And she is a deserving winner. We've been here for the last few weeks. Okay.
Yes, everyone is a winner.
Don't cry. Okay, I'll tell you what. I'm going to let you say it. Would I say a few words very quickly?
I want to thank you, everybody. Thank you, my family and my friends, all the girls. She helped me a lot. Dziękuję wszystkim. Jest to dla mnie... Jestem w szoku. Dziękuję.
Oh, she's crying. Oh, okay. One more round of applause, guys. Thank you so much. Okay.
Before we let them off stage, there is a couple of things that we have for all the contestants. So if you could all get the sponsors for all the contestants, please.
Yeah.
Guys, can we have... Elaine, can you move here a second? Okay, girls, while you're all crying there, this is the head judge of tonight's judging table. Can you tell us what persuaded you guys to pick our winner tonight, and what stood out for you?
As you can see, she's been a very gracious winner, and just her poise, and, you know, Em and I were just saying, it's not all about, you know, what's on the outside, it's about on the inside also, but, you know, you can see that she really wanted it, and it really meant so much to her. What a beautiful girl.
Okay, well, that's going to have to do. Thank you very much, Elaine. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, your winners and your contestants for Miss Polonii 2011. Give them a big round of applause. And thank you as well to the sponsors of tonight. Thank you to the right venue. Thank you to the organizers. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I believe the bar is open and the DJ is going to put on some music. So go get drunk and we'll see you later.
Now all the sponsors, if the photographers would like to come closer, are gonna get all the gifts for all the sponsors. So every single person is getting a fantastic goodie bag. Photographer, feel free to come over closer if you wish. judges. Would you like to go with the gifts, please, for Olifrain? In the competition with all the gifts they are getting.
DJ for the tournament, some music there for the guys. Thank you very much. Thank you.